Hi everyone, and welcome to the Trending News channel. Let's take a look at the latest trending news now.
Jennifer Lopez was locked out of her favorite Tracy Anderson gym in Los Angeles when she arrived for a workout session and had to wait for access. After the class, she emerged in a bright outfit featuring neon yellow top and bright green and yellow snakeskin print leggings and appeared to be in a cranky mood, even dropping an F-bomb while leaving. Lopez emphasized the importance of fitness in her life, saying she gets moving first thing in the morning and mixes up her workout moves. And she believes exercise has a positive correlation with mental health.